This is the J.P. Allison home, 113 North Union Street. Perhaps Concord's most ornate Queen Anne design house. This was built back in the early 1900s. It takes a while to appreciate all that was done to this house to make it truly ornate. Look at the distinctive inlays, the fascinating woodwork. Oh, that's from another era. Mr. Allison was a merchant and a financier. He helped fund the Concord Telephone Company, was vice president of Concord National Bank. But just look at the color on this house. Here we are in a small town. Walk around, you can see most anything of a fascinating historical nature. I love it here.